bought this piece of property here, and it was a cornfield. Anything you work at with a passion, you're gonna make a success of it. I got a little better than 12,000 hours on the first John Deere piece of equipment. Someday maybe I'll put it in my museum.